living in my sorrows now. Not thinking about tomorrow, no. The only one to talk, they don't wanna listen. So the conversation hollow, and it all gets too much. And I don't feel the right.